all of my hustlers out there. How y'all doing today? I know I ain't doing these videos in a long time, but I had a couple of sales. My freaking camera is all messed up, so that's why you're low to the flow. But you know what? Sometimes you gotta let it do what it's gonna do. I know I look like, I don't know what I look like, but whatever. We're just here to do the What Sold video. So this What Sold video is what I sold on eBay, Macarby, Poshmark Grill. And yeah, just Poshmark Grill. Just honestly only sold on Poshmark, Macarby, and eBay this week. That's all the items that sold, you guys. I know I'm never prepared, so I'm just looking in my handy dandy notebook for my notes so we can go over what. So how you guys doing, y'all? Like, I don't think I haven't done this video in like months right now. Like, I feel like months. Just in case you guys don't know who I am, my name is Mom the Hustler, part-time couponer, part-time thrifter, full-time mommy. All right, now let's get into the lovely video. So we have some items that sold on the lovely eBay. eBay is my biggest platform of them all. This one is actually at my storage unit because I'm actually currently moving stuff from out of my attic into my storage unit. So that way it'll be easier for me to find, especially with quarter four slowly approaching. Well, it's about to be here soon. But these pants right here are there. These are actually Wrangler pants that I had got from Plato's Closet, 90% off sale for like under $2. And the person brought these for an amazing, what did they buy it for? $55.50, and they paid for shipping, of course. My listings are always, you know, best offer. If you want to buy it now, you can buy it now, but it's always the best offer because who knows, I might be having a slow day or a bad day and I'll be like, okay, even though I know I should get more, I'm gonna get less because I need some money, honey. Okay, that's why I have it as that. Also, what sold on eBay, we call it the bay. Okay, what else sold on the bay? Actually, we have these lovely H&M pants that I also got from Plato's Closet, 90% off sale for under $2. They sold for $20.35, you guys. This buyer has already emailed me, asked me when they're gonna get the stuff. You just brought it yesterday. That's how I feel. He just bought it yesterday. Even though it was last week, I feel like he just bought it yesterday, okay? But anyway, well, he bought it on Saturday, so I feel like it was last week, okay? So anyway, yeah, that was a great, great flip. Getting it for under $2. Then I got this one. Now, y'all already seen. Hold on, let me do these. Then I'm going to do that. So these also sold. These are some Sam Ellen shoes. I don't really know where I got these from, but since I marked off the bottom like this, it has to be from some kind of thrift store. I just don't know. But I don't pay no more than $5 for my shoes. So I know these was $5 and under. And let's see how much they sold for. They sold for $18. The buyer paid for shipping. Yay, yay, yay. Size 10. Is it Sam Element? Yeah, Sam Element. Okay. It's okay. Order. Chill. Okay. All right, you guys. So the next item that sold, that was actually on my Dollar Make You Wanna Holler video. I need to check that out because I go into thrift stores and I show you guys exactly what I buy in real time. Well, not real time, kind of sort of real time, but it'd be on Sundays. And basically, Goodwill has, you know, they used to do just two items. I meant two colors, a dollar, but now they changed it to all other types of crazy stuff. But y'all need to go check that video out so that way you can see what I'm talking about. But this was in the video, okay? This lovely book bag sold so freaking fast. OMG, they was trying to like, they was like, oh, only had it up for $37 because the zipper is broke, okay? Only had it for $37 because the zipper is broke. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, I'm not even going to try to get them, you know, for higher price. It was like, oh, can you go lower? How can I go lower? This book bag brand new is over $150. And you ain't going to do nothing but fix the zipper. That's all you're going to do. Give me my 37, bruh. And guess what? They gave me my 37 because I was not budging. I'm like, I'm not taking less than 37. I paid $8.99 for this at Good Freaking Will. So, yeah. That was a good flipperoo. Okay, so also, wait a minute. Okay, so also I got one sale from Macari. This is actually a Nike, like, hoodie. It's a Nike hoodie. I got this from actually a Dollar Make You Wanna Holler on Sunday. And they paid a whopping, can I even find it? They paid a whopping $17 on Plato's Closet. And I always give them free shipping. So I always give free shipping because it's like my little perk on McCarvey. Like, you know what? They think they're getting a deal, but they're really not. Like, you put a little extra on there. You know what I'm saying? So they think they're getting free shipping, but they really not. Y'all know what I mean. Jelly beans. All right. So boom, boom, boom. We had that sale right going on. And then Poshmark came through with the come through. I got all these ties. These are all Brooks Brothers ties. This is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ties, right? No, 8 ties. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ties I got from Don Make You Wanna Holla on Sunday. I'm telling you, I'll be finding some good stuff, y'all. Y'all need to check out that videos. All those videos. I got a series of videos. Like, I think I'm on like episode 27. Y'all need to check that out because I be getting some good stuff. So I got all these ties for $1 freaking, you guys. $1. Okay? $1. And I put it in like a nice little, you know, bundle. You know, so they really think, you know, they doing something right. And they really not, you know, shame. All right. So anyway, let me see how much this sold for on Poshmark. And as y'all know, Poshmark, they pay for their own shipping unless you want to be, you know, nice and you want to pay for the shipping for them. But she actually, you know, sent me an offer I could not refuse. You know what I'm saying? Like, she sent me an offer of $45. $45, only paid $7. If you want to add on the tax, go ahead. It's 6%. Like, what? She said about $45. I'm like, okay, I'm taking this. You ain't got to worry about nothing. So I made $36 freaking. So now, yo, that was a good. So that concludes my what's so video for this week. I don't even know what week I said it was for, right? We always do the previous week because this week is not even ended yet. So, this is for the week of September the 8th to September the 14th. We got all those good items. They also, I think I made a profit of about, let me see. We got 30, 10, so that's 60, 70, 90. I want to say about $150 profit because I don't got those Wrangler jeans here. So we made a profit of $150 and probably only paid, what we paid? What I paid? It don't even matter. I'm richer than what I was yesterday. Okay, all right, you guys, y'all push that subscribe button, subscribe to Mom the Hustler. We're gonna be trying to do these videos every week. No matter if I sell one item, we're gonna do this video every freaking week. because I was told by a lovely viewer, do I do like ship with me type of videos? So I told her, you know, I do what's sold, but I'm like, I haven't done that in a long time. So, you know, she kind of got me on the come up, like, you know, we need to get this together, you know, because my channel was about making money and saving money. You saving money through couponing, you're making money and saving money really through thrifting, because sometimes I find stuff for myself and I resell it. I find stuff for myself, I wear it for a discounted price, and then sometimes I'm like, you know what, I'm tired of wearing this and I just sell it. Like, you make money, you save money on my channel. And even with the whole me doing couponing, guess what? I take some of that stuff that I have and I resell it. I resell it at church events and vending events and on Facebook and all that. So it's all a full circle, making money, saving money. That's why my name is Mom the Hustler. Because you know why? I'm a mother of two beautiful princesses, right? And I have two jobs. They both part-time, but it pays the bills. Okay, we trying to make this pay the bills too. You know what I'm saying? So, and I do YouTube and, you know, the online thing. And then now I coupon and now I'm doing freaking this. It's like, I'm doing a lot of stuff. But you guys, anyway, I want to say thank you so much for viewing this lovely, lovely video. My name is Mom the Hustler. Part-time couponer. Part-time thrifter. Full-time mommy. Any questions? Put it in the comments. Watch your mouth.